Thank you everyone for coming out tonight, seeing jazz music in our living room. It's a great space to listen to music in a close and personal way, so really enjoy doing that. If you haven't been here before, turn your phones off. And bathrooms are downstairs in front of the building. You need to go there. There's bottles of water over there. Sign up for the mailing list. There's a lot of shows planned between now and I'm working a book in the fall now. February, there's two shows I want to recommend here. One is not jazz. A dear friend of ours from Austin, Texas, John D. Graham. And if you like grizzled Texas songwriting, he's your man. And then from Chicago, the Ethnic Heritage Ensemble. They're going to be at Loving Cup. And they're amazing. Cahill's been around a long time. He's played here many, many times. But, my dear friends, y'all ready?
Yes.
Where'd you go? All right. Man, a warm welcome from TMT Trio.
Yeah.
Thank you.
That first piece is one of hers, and this next piece we're going to do is by Angela Morris. It is entitled Lining, and a lot of the tunes that you're going to hear tonight are actually on our most recent release, which we released in June this past year. And we were this whole time pretty excited to bring it back to Rochester because this is just such a great, great space.
Yeah.
And yeah. And you guys are always such a beautiful audience and so receptive to music. It makes us feel like being a musician is actually something that's attainable.
We appreciate that.
were listening to the radio. Try to explain the story as well as
I love it. Yeah, please. I want you to do it.
It's much better when he explains it. he was listening to the radio one evening, and they were playing the sound of a comet in outer space, but they had lowered the frequency so that human ears could hear what this comet sounded like. But how did they record the comet in the first place?
They had some type of little ship or probe or something that they sent out, and were able to land on the comet, actually.
Wow.
Which in and of itself is insane.
Yeah, yeah.
Good shot.
I don't really know how that works. I think they just made some sounds with a keyboard.
Instead
of big lie.
Look, we're still doing stuff with NASA, see?
Kind of like that, maybe a bit weirder.
Yeah.
All right.
Are we staying with the cosmic theme? No. ESP. Sorry, I missed the set.
ESP is kind of cosmic.
It is kind of cosmic.
This is a band arrangement of the Wayne Shorter tune ESP.
Thank you.
cosmic theme with another piece of our drummer Anthony's. This one's called Star Ballad, and it's also the name of our CD or wave file or psychic wave file that can come to you through the computer or from a little piece of plastic in a nice piece of cardboard over there if you care to purchase one to take home with you after after the gig. It sounds really romantic when you describe it that way, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Is that true?
What did you say?
Yeah.
Oh. That's okay.
I missed the powwow about what we were playing, sorry.
Thank you.
I know, it's pretty exciting.
Yeah.
This one's written by Angela Morris, and it's called Rivulet, which is like a baby river. Kind of, right?
Yeah, yeah.
Some people might call it a creek. Some people might call it a rivulet. Again, that's Kat Toren on piano.
Thank you.
of the night. It's really great to be here at Bop Shop Records, one of the best record stores in the country, of course. Thank you to Tom and Jan for having us again at the record store.
Thank you to you guys for being an awesome audience.
Yeah.
This piece is called Michigan Central Station and is actually the first piece on our record, the last piece of tonight.
And please feel free to stick around and chat with us. We'd love to meet you guys and you can ask us any questions. It's all good. We'd just love to get to know you guys better. Thank you guys. Seriously,
yeah,
it's been such a pleasure. Thank you.
Sorry, I'm really sorry.
Thank you.